Yeah, so this is the couple's brunch, but Matt already has a girlfriend, so we decided to collaborate instead. We were thinking about, you know, different famous collaborators, you know, like Gabby Costello or Bill More Abstract, like Peanut Butter Jelly or, you know, Hitler Goebbels or something. But so we wanted to kind of focus on that, the duo, the collaboration. So came up with Strunk and White.
Before he ensnared us in Charlotte's web, when all his fat brothers called him Mondays at 8 if he wasn't too drunk, White took a class with Professor Strunk. Strunk and White, help us write right now.
How that language was often abused,
with words and expressions misused. He brought in a book and he said with a smile, Strunk stuck in his head. He dug up the book and attached his name, and he wrote that motherfucker straight to